Hey guys, it's Claudia from Accelerate Off-Grid Touring. We are in a brand new Network RV that we've done a full lithium conversion in. Come have a look. Hey guys, it's Claudia here from Accelerate Off-Grid Touring, giving you a quick run through of this lithium conversion we've done in this Network RV. This is a full 400 amp hour lithium conversion, so two 200 amp Invicta lithium batteries. So it's all being powered by an EnerDrive charging system. So you've got your EnerDrive DC to DC charger, which is what's charging the batteries whilst hooked up to the car and you're driving around. Then you've also got your Morningstar MPPT solar regulator in there. That's regulating, I believe there's 5 190 watt panels up there, so a crazy amount of solar. Don't hold me to that, it might be 4. In here also you've got your 60 amp AC charger, so when plugging into mains or shore power, that's feeding 60 amps per hour back into the batteries, keeping everything nice and topped up when plugged into mains. If these guys do go off grid, they're fully set up to be able to run their air conditioning, their oven, induction cooktops, pretty much anything they've got in the van, this system can run completely off-grid. Big, massive 2,600 watt inverter in there. It'll run anything. We've got the AC going at the moment. It's beautiful and cold and lovely in here. To monitor everything that's going on in here, we've got the EnerDrive ePro. So the shunt is mounted up on this battery box, and we'll show you the screen in just a second. So this system is in line with all of the new regulations around lithium installations in a living space. So a caravan is classified as a living space. So there's new rules we have to follow. One of them being that the lithium batteries now have to be in a fully sealed box that is directly vented outside. We also now individually fuse each solar panel. So again, that's done up on the roof. Can't show you, unfortunately, but it's all in line with the new regulations that we have to follow. So nice and safe, and this is now how we're doing absolutely all of our caravans or anything where the batteries are installed into a living space, like a motorhome or a van or something like that. So yeah. All right, so that little shunt that we showed you before, everything that is being fed through that is then being displayed on this little ePro screen up here. Really fantastic, easy to read, easy to use battery monitor. Gives you your battery percentage, runtime in hours and minutes, voltages, what's going in, what's being pulled out, everything you need to know without all the fancy little bits and pieces that honestly usually just make it very confusing. So super simple, gets mounted usually up wherever you've got your sort of, I guess, control panel for the caravan. Next to that is our inverter screen. So when these guys pull up in their caravan completely off grid and not gonna be plugged into mains, all they do is hit this power on button and then everything sort of turns on. So now all of our GPO outlets are live, being powered by that inverter. Microwave's just turned on. We'll be able to power the AC unit now as well. So completely set up for a full off-grid system. 400 amps of power is more than enough to do your microwave, air conditioning. We've got the stove in here as well. So yeah, it's just our standard 400 amp lithium caravan conversion. So yeah, that's our epic standard 400 amp off-grid lithium conversion that we do in probably about 90% of our caravans. So if you do have any questions, or you've got a new caravan that you want a full lithium conversion, or you've got a current caravan that you want to upgrade to lithium, give us a call. YouTube thinks you should watch this video here and watch our previous video up here. Thanks guys.